He's talking to his friend up in the tree.
How sad.